spelling test. Max was the coolest kid in the class that right behind me. Mrs. Lee made us clear of our desktops. I put my backpack on the floor. Then Mrs. Lee gave us a printout of the test. From now on, there will be no chit-chat, she said. You cannot say a word until the test is over. Mrs. Lee read the spelling word out loud in a sing-song voice. Blacktop, chopsticks, quicksand, we all write them down. I knew I spelled mine right. Mrs. Lee turned to look at the bookcase. That's when someone told me a note. It was Max. Move your arm. The note said Max wanted to cheat off my test. I was so upset. Max is someone I like, but cheating is something that is totally wrong. I didn't know what to do. What would you do?
What would you do?
Don't let him see.